these guys are picking up some of the money here.